All right, this is part three. We're steaming over here. Come to the show, man.
We're almost done. Look at that.
Steam is the greatest thing to cook with. Right, and that's the green noodles over there waiting for us. Okay, now come over here. I just wanted to show you quick. This is tea left over from last night. Look how awesome that is, steeping, having steeped for so long. And I just wanted to show you how I roll with this. This tea has become something so awesome for me. Now over here, check this out. All we need is 30 seconds. Okay, back over here. And we have, show what this is over here. Our killer bee honey.
And that,
killer bee honey.
And look, Daddy said that this bee is funny.
Yeah, show the bee. That's the bee.
It's funny.
That bee, I go to my jujitsu class, I make a pot of this tea, I have a few glasses of this tea. Before I go, and I didn't eat anything. I go on an empty stomach.
And then there's a little raccoon.
That's the once again raccoon.
And then I like
the energy you get from, I don't know if it's the tea or the honey, or I don't know if there's caffeine in here. Back up, show what I'm doing over here. No, not that far. Come over here.
I know, I just backed up to see.
I want to show the people what's going on.
And then this is a little bro.
We take some honey. Yeah, Heather, over here. Come on, camera woman. Get with the program. We just dip the spoon in the honey like that, and then we just lay it in the hot tea, and it will dissolve. It will dissolve.
Let's watch the tea.
Don't refrigerate this honey. We'll have problems. And then that's it over here. Look, we're done over here. As a matter of fact, we could just do this now. Back up just a little bit. I don't want you to get burned. This stuff is hot over here. Just move it around. We just go right into the pot. That's my steaming, there's no oil, no mess, no nothing. You could almost just like reuse these pots, like they're not even dirty. A little bit of